There's been another data breach. This one affects 5 million customers of Saks Fifth Avenue, Saks Off Fifth, and Lord & Taylor. The chain's parent company made the announcement yesterday and says, yes, it's taking steps to contain the attack. It mostly affects shoppers at stores in New York and New Jersey.